It was the quarterfinals of the Babe Ruth World Series Thursday, and all the Moses Lake River Dogs could do is watch their chance for a championship slip away. It was a game against Cape Cod, and it was nothing but goose eggs on the board until the top of the 10th. One of those eggs finally cracked when a wild pitch thrown by Dalton Kettner went sailing past catcher Seth Alvarado to drive in a Cape Cod run. Kettner was replaced by A.J. Preneda on the mound, but a sacrifice fly allowed a second Cape Cod run in that same inning. The River Dogs tried to light a fire, but there was no rallying back from the two-run deficit. Catcher Seth Alvarado after the game.
These guys are battling, you know. These guys came in there with no regrets, nothing to lose, and these guys, you know, they held their heads high.
It was an emotional goodbye for the team now that they've been eliminated from the tournament.
You know, this is a great group of young men, and I've been around them for 7 years, 8 years now, and they're winners.
The next game had a more desirable ending for the Columbia Basin River Dogs. Their first run came against Tucson Prohammer in the bottom of the third. Dogs pitcher Joe Taylor sent the ball to right field to drive in Duncan Favor on a double. That was the only score of the game as the Dogs held on despite Tucson loading all three bases. The River Dogs will take on Mid-County Texas in the semifinals Friday at 7:30.
We need one more to play for the championship.
Let's get it, boys.
All right, one more.
All right.
And that's what it's all about.
I'm Sean Goggins for iFiber One News.